ancestral worship. I've got the blood of China in my veins, not through father, mother, or distant forebears, but passed on from another's ancient line. Seven pints passed through the eye of a needle, the anonymous gift of life for a bastard son, a white ghost. I feel different as I look at life through my wider, less jaundiced eyes. We Chinese treasure our traditions, but whose ancestors should I worship now, mine or his? Maybe I'll just give thanks, pay homage to an eternal mother and the universal father.